Hello StreamYard friends, welcome back to the channel. My name's The Francois and today I'm going to show you how to stream to Twitch without using OBS. Those of you new to streaming on Twitch, you know that OBS can be rather complicated. StreamYard takes out all of that confusion, makes it so your setup can be ready within 2 minutes. For those of you that are frequently streaming in the just chatting category on Twitch, StreamYard has some built-in tools that will bring a level of professionalism to your content. For instance, if you have a viewer that comments something that's entertaining or engaging on your stream and you would like to show it on the screen, you can do so from the built-in tools on the StreamYard Broadcast Studio. It's really simple to get started with StreamYard. All you need to do is set up your webcam and your microphone and you can get started streaming on Twitch right away. So let's take a look at how you can do that. In order to do this, what we need to do is head over to StreamYard.com. From there, we're going to create a new broadcast. You'll want to sign into your Twitch account using StreamYard. This will allow you to stream to Twitch from StreamYard. To do so, you need to hit the Add New Destination button and select Twitch. I've already done this, so I'm going to select my Twitch destination, which is right here. The first thing we need to do is add in a title. You want to make sure this title is specific to the content that you're going to be making on Twitch, because this will be the title that's displayed on Twitch. For the sake of this video, I'm simply going to put Twitch live stream. After you've done that, you'll want to select the category you'll be streaming in. I'm going to leave it on talk shows and podcasts, but you can select just chatting, sports, fitness and health, or any of the categories available here. After you've done that, go ahead and click the Create Broadcast button. This will take us to the broadcast studio, but before we enter the studio, we want to verify that our microphone and our camera are working. So what we need to do is go to the settings wheel here. First thing we're going to do is select the camera we're going to be using. I'm using the C920 camera that I have here as an example for this segment. After you've selected your camera, head over to audio and we're going to select the microphone we'll be using. I do suggest that you use voice meter. We've done a video on setting up voice meter with StreamYard. You can check that out using the link in the description below. After you've selected your microphone, you can go ahead and close out of this settings window and enter into your studio. When you first enter your broadcast studio, you won't actually be in the stream. You need to add yourself in, and you can do so from the bottom left. If you have any guests on your stream, you'll need to add them in the same exact way. They'll be displayed on the bottom down there. You could also change the arrangement of how people are displayed on the stream using these gray icons directly below the webcam. As I mentioned before, as people are chatting within your live stream on Twitch, those comments will pop up in the broadcast studio on the right over here. If you want to display any of those comments on the screen, all you need to do is hover over the comment and click show. It will display on the stream just like you're seeing here. Once you're ready to hide that comment from the screen, all you need to do is click hide. Another cool feature built into the StreamYard app is banners. From the banner section, what you can do is create custom banners for call to actions, for talking points on the live stream, promoting your social media and that sort of thing. And they'll all be displayed just like what you're seeing on the screen here. After you have everything set up, you're ready to start streaming on Twitch. All you need to do is hit the go live button on the top right. If you have any questions after watching this video, feel free to leave those in the comment section below. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed the content, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos just like this. And with that being said, guys, I will catch you in the next video. Peace out.